everyone, this is Mahima and welcome back to my channel My Way. So for today, I'm going to be sharing with you my whole experience of using menstrual cups. So I recently posted a story on my Insta and I asked you guys to ask me any question that you have related to menstrual cups. So I'm here answering all your questions and also sharing my experience. So yeah, if you're interested in this video, then please keep on watching. But before that, don't forget to like, share and comment and also subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon. So now without further ado, let's get started with the video. So first, let's see my experience of using menstrual cup. So basically, I'm just freaking out right now because I have to use the menstrual cup today and it's my first day. So I have sterilized it and now I'm gonna go take a bath and yeah, I'm gonna try inserting it inside my body. So I just went and washed my hands to show you what actually we need to do. So this is my sterilized menstrual cup. And what we need to do is we need to make this sort of shape and we need to insert it. And once we insert it and we remove our finger and this will gonna just pop out. And I'm gonna use it. So finally, I'm in the washroom and now I have to insert this and I just saw a video like how you can insert it. So either you can use this way to insert or I can just fold it, press it and then just I guess do like this and then can insert. So now I'm gonna take a deep breath and I'm gonna insert it. Not going inside. It jayega kaise? So it took 5 to 6 times to actually insert it. But yeah, I did place it and मुझे कोई अभी weird सा feel नहीं हो रहा है. Obviously जब मैं बार बार उसे try कर रही थी insert करने का तो मुझे pain start हो गई है abdomen में and वो हो रही है अभी भी. But else it's okay. I'm using the La Organo serum. It's been a month since I'm using it. It's really good. I'm gonna review it very soon. I've also placed a pad just so if there's any leakage, kapde kharab nahi ho. It's actually been an hour since I've placed the menstrual cup and it's fine. Thoda sa mujhe feel ho raha hai cup like and I think it's normal or it's like ki thoda sa cup down hai. Matlab maine zyada usko andar insert nahi kara tha. I can still feel that tip. And I don't want ki wo tip zyada upar chale jaye because I'm very scared of that. So abhi tak it's fine. Abhi main basement mein aayi hu just to film and mujhe bahut basic cramps hai, like bahut basic. It's bearable. So I'm okay with that. And yeah, I'm here to film and let's see. I'm gonna remove the cup like after every 6 hours. A quick update. मैंने ये कप को एक बार रिमूव करके लाइक क्लीन कर लिया है एंड टू बी ऑनेस्ट रिमूवल वॉज इन दैट डिफिकल्ट. मुझे ऐसा लग रहा था कि आई लॉस्ट द कप बिकॉज मुझे फील नहीं हो रहा था. बट जब मैंने ट्राई किया उसको निकालने के लिए थोड़ा सा प्रेशर यूज़ करा एंड लाइक इट वॉज लाइक दिस. एंड जैसे ही मैंने ट्राई किया कि कहाँ पर है वैसे मुझे मिल गया ना जस्ट ट्राई टू पुल इट आउट. बट जैसे मैंने ट्राई किया निकालने को वो ऑब्वियसली नहीं निकल पाता है बिकॉज ऑफ सक्शन. सो आई जस्ट प्रेस्ड इट एंड वो बहुत ईजिली निकल गया. सो रिमूवल वॉज इन दैट डिफिकल्ट. एंड अगेन जब मैंने इंसर्ट करा तब भी मुझे इतनी प्रॉब्लम नहीं आई. फर्स्ट टाइम इंसर्ट करने में ज़्यादा प्रॉब्लम आई थी. एंड ऑल्सो आई नोटिस सम स्टेन ऑन माई पैड लाइक वेरी लिटल स्टेन. बट आई थिंक दैट्स बिकॉज मैंने मुझे नहीं लगता कि मैंने बहुत प्रॉपरली उसको प्लेस किया था फर्स्ट टाइम. सो मे बी बिकॉज ऑफ दैट थोड़ा सा स्टेन लग गया. बट इट्स वेरी कम्फर्टेबल लाइक इट्स हेला कम्फर्टेबल. आई डोंट इवन फील लाइक कि मेरे पीरियड्स है. इट्स वेरी कम्फर्टेबल. एंड इफ यू वंडरिंग मैं क्या यूज़ कर रही हूँ दिस इज़ द ई क्लैट मिसले वाटर. सो मैं ये यूज़ कर रही हूँ. So now that I've seen my whole experience about using menstrual cup, now let me first start by talking about the menstrual cup that I used. I used Serona's cup. You can wear wear these for 8 to 10 hours. These are economical and this one is in the size medium. Oh, this is what's written over here. Yahan par aapko har direction like how to use is also provided. Cup originally retails for 399 rupees or like for 400 rupees, but I got it like for 300 or 250. Which is pretty damn affordable. This is not a sponsored post. You can definitely try any other menstrual cup if you want to. I just went ahead and bought this. If you open the box, you will get it all the instruction in this page. So you will get the about the company on how to use it, do's and don't and everything. So first I'm going to talk about how to use a menstrual cup. So before you put it inside, you need to sterilize it. So you need to properly wash your hand. Make sure aapke hand bilkul clean ho. First we're wondering like how you can put it inside. You can either squat or you can just put your one leg above and one leg down, so you can do it. I prefer the squat position, or both ways you can do anything. Then you need to take the cup. Now I know two methods of using it. Either you can just do this, you can just punch down it like this and aisi shape banegi, and then you can remove your finger and you can insert it. So once you insert it, आपको लगेगा ये ओपन नहीं होगा, बट जैसे आप इसे इंसर्ट करोगे अपनी फिंगर छोड़ोगे, ये ऑटोमेटिकली ऐसे पॉप कर जाएगा और ये ओपन होगा. इट्स नॉर्मल, ऐसे पॉप होगा. एंड इसकी जो ये स्टेम होगी या जो भी इसके आउटर पार्ट है, ये बाहर रहेगा, बट बहुत कंफर्टेबल होगा एंड बहुत थोड़ा सा ही, इतना सा लाइक आपका ये पार्ट बाहर रहेगा, बाकी सब अंदर होगा. सो डोंट वरी, ये अंदर भी गायब नहीं हो जाएगा. दिस वोंट गोना लॉस्ट इनसाइड यू, डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. So this is how you can use it, or you can just take your cup, do like this, and then you can just also insert it. I prefer like using it this way, like punching it down and just inserting it. It's very easy. I've shared you how you can insert the cup. Now I'm going to tell you how to remove it. Like remove it is also very important. So like this is the cup. Suppose this is the cup, and now you can't just pull it like this because fix ho jayega aise. So you need to just प्रेस अ बिट. डोंट वरी, इट वॉन्ट बी मेसी. आप बस थोड़ा सा प्रेस करें. अगर ये आपको लगता है कि ज्यादा ऊपर चला चुका है, आपको बस थोड़ा सा इसको ऐसे पुल करना है. लाइक इफ इट्स लाइक दिस, यू जस्ट नीड टू पुल इट अ बिट लाइक दिस, एंड देन यू नीड टू जस्ट यूज योर फिंगर्स एंड यू नीड टू जस्ट ग्रैब इट फ्रॉम हेयर, थोड़ा प्रेस इट, एंड देन इट विल इजिली गोना कम आउट. एंड डोंट वरी, वंस इट कम आउट, ये बिल्कुल ऐसे घिर नहीं जाएगा, ये बहुत इजिली रिमूव होगा. एंड देन यू कैन जस्ट throw the blood. Very simple way of inserting and removing it. Let me just tell you one thing, the first time you will insert it, it will be a little bit difficult for you because inserting it is not something jo aapko pata hai pehle se, so aapne kabhi kara nahi hai, so it will gonna take some time. Just calm yourself down. Like things you need to make sure is while you insert your cup, just breathe, like relax your muscles. But I started watching like stand-up comedy. मैं बिल्कुल भी नर्वस ना रहूं, सो आई जस्ट वॉच स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी. यू मस्ट बी वंडरिंग हाउ लॉन्ग यू कैन कीप इट. यू कैन कीप इट फॉर इजिली 6 to 8 hours. इट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन योर फ्लो. लाइक फॉर मी, आई जस्ट केप्ट इट लाइक फॉर 5 hours ऑन द फर्स्ट डे. आई वाज़न्ट श्योर कि कितना इसमें फिल इन होगा, बट टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, इतना फिल होता है वो भी 5 hours बाद. इवन इफ यू हैव हैवी ब्लीडिंग, 5 hours बाद भी इतना फिल इन होगा, पूरा फिल इन होगा ही नहीं. I don't know about you, but for me, इतना ही fill in हुआ. So you can always remove after every 6 to 8 hours. Don't worry, ये बिल्कुल भी messy नहीं होगा. I'm just repeating it again and again. So before you put it inside, you need to sterilize it. So after every month to sterilize it. So हर month की starting में जब you get your period, just sterilize it in like you just need to boil some water and put it inside. Keep it for 10 minutes and then you can just use it. Sterilization is very important, so never forget about sterilizing it. You can always empty the blood in the toilet pot, then you can wash it and reinsert it. So it's very simple. It looks like it's a lot of things, but once you start doing it, it will be very easy for you. Once you use your period, like once you're done with your periods, you can always will get a pouch like this. You can store it in this pouch and you can just keep it aside. So this is how you can use a menstrual cup. Now I'm going to answer all the queries that I get in my story. So the first question and the most asked question is it painful or how to choose the right size? So the size chart is also provided. So if you are like, I'm going to tell you. So if you are someone between If you are a teenager and woman up to 25, you can use small size cup. If you are between 25 to 35, you can use a medium cup. And if you're above 35, you can use large cup. I am under like a small category. I'm like 23, but I still ordered the size medium because I thought ki small size would be very small. So I just went ahead with medium. This question was, is it painful? No, it's not painful. But the first time you will insert it, hurry, or if you get panic, then you will definitely gonna feel some pain. Just so the only thing you can do is to relax yourself. Don't think it's such a huge thing. It's not a very huge thing. You can just relax yourself and then you can insert it. It won't be painful. And once it's inserted, koi pain nahi hogi. Just trust me, it's painless. Next question is how to insert and how to use. So I just shared it how to use it. Okay, so the third question is, will it fall or is it irritating? No, it's not at all irritating. Aapko feel bhi nahi hoga ki aapke andar cup hai. It's so comfortable. Will it fall? No, it won't fall because the cup is open. वो बिल्कुल वहाँ पर stick कर जाएगा, वो वहाँ पर रहेगा. So unless or until you pull it out, वो cup नहीं fall करेगा. Next is, will it affect my virginity or vagina size? No, it will not gonna affect your virginity. It's also written over here that using a menstrual cup doesn't affect your virginity. If you are scared that your virginity will be gone, the cup will not gonna harm your virginity. If you are like sexually inactive, it will be a bit of a task to insert the cup. Other than that, this will not gonna harm your virginity. If you talk about the vagina size, obviously it depends upon the vagina size. If you are under 20, go for a small size, and if you're above 20, then you need to go for a size medium. Next is, it is comfortable and any problem in peeing? Yes, it's very comfortable. You won't feel like you have cup inside you, and even if you pee, even if you poop, your cup will not gonna fall. It's that comfortable. Next, is it safe? Yes, it's completely safe. I highly recommend you to try it. Next, how to store? So once you use it and once you're done with your periods, you need to store it in this pouch. You will get a pouch like this when you buy your menstrual cup. So you can store it in this pouch and you're good to go. Next, how many hours? So you can keep it at least for 6 to 8 hours. I generally kept it for 5 to 6 hours, but it's written over here you can keep it to 6 to 8 hours, but like for me, I think you can definitely go for 5 to 6 hours in the first 2 days, and the next 2 days you can definitely go for like 6 to 8 hours. Next is hygiene. It's very hygienic. Next is cup or pad. So if you ask me, I am not only and only gonna rely on cup. I'm not gonna use any pad from now on because I don't think I need pad. They're so uncomfortable. They gives you rashes. You need to be very sure that there's no stain or anything like that. But with the cup, you are so damn comfortable. But I'm not gonna switch back to pads ever in my life. Will it be messy? No, it's not gonna be messy. It will be a very clean process. So better is if you just sit on the toilet seat and you can do it over there. Just relax yourself and bilkul bhi fall nahi karega and bilkul bhi messy process nahi hai. Next is, which brand? I use the Sirona brand. You can definitely try it because I felt this was very comfortable for me. I don't know about any other brand because I never tried any other brand. Now that I've told you everything about the menstrual cup, now I'm going to share my experience. The second time I inserted, it was pretty easy for me. So after every time I started inserting it, bahut easy hota gaya. The only thing I was worried about using it at night. So when I was about to sleep at night, so I thought of just keeping it for the whole night. So I thought, let's just do it. So I kept the cup for an entire day, and you will be shocked that I didn't have any stain. In the next morning, my cup was filled, like it was almost filled, but there was no stain. I was so comfortable. I was sleeping the way I used to sleep jab mere periods nahi hote. So I was super comfortable. So in all, I have a really good experience about these cups. I was worried that the cup will be lost inside me because I've seen some videos where people were like, the cup got lost inside me. But the cup is made in such a form, it will never gonna be lost inside because it's zyada open nahi ja sakta. So if you think that you will lose the cup, you won't. Just don't panic. And if you feel like the cup is locked up, you just need to put some pressure. It will be easy for you to remove it. So pretty much that's my whole experience about using menstrual cup. And to be honest, I highly recommend my girls to try it out because it's a life-changing thing for me. It was so comfortable that I think it's like a vardaan for girls It's typically a vardaan for girls, like it's God's blessing. So you definitely need to check out. I already have recommended menstrual cups to my friends and I definitely recommend you to try it out. Yeah, that's all about this video. That's my experience about using menstrual cup. If you have any further queries, you can definitely comment down below. I will definitely gonna answer all your queries. For more such videos, stay tuned. Bye.